here's this 06 Mustang. Did one of these recently, if you look back on our other videos, that looked pretty similar to this. Had the same spoiler on the back. I know that thing's pretty common, but had the same, you know, the scoops or side vents or whatever you want to call that stuff, and a similar ground effects kit. But definitely brings these earlier S197s to life. I think they look really good. As I said in the first video, it's the back of the car is very Gone in 60 Seconds-ish, which, you know, anybody who's a car fan probably enjoys that movie, as long as you're a Nicolas Cage fan. But yeah, it's an 06 car, 3-valve deal. Obviously, it's got a cold air intake, some exhaust work. It's pretty stock yet, stick shift car. And the car is super clean. These guys just picked this up. There was no kind of programmer in the car, not really sure what tuning was on it before. But it's got side pipes on it. Leather interior car, super clean. This thing is pretty spotless. I didn't look at the odometer, but definitely a nice car. But anyway, I'm gonna dive into this thing and get some of the drivability stuff sorted out. Start making some power hits and see what we can get to the tire. This generation of car typically makes in this form between 280, and I think the highest I've made on one of these is 318 in this form, very minimal modifications. That's typically their power range, so I expect it to be in that area, but yeah, let's find out. Made 310.7, round up, call that 311, 315 foot-pounds of torque. Power curve looks pretty good. It made peak power around 6100, which I turned it to 62 here. I played with the cam timing a bit up top. I've got a map that I use that with all the ones that I've tuned that works pretty good. But I always put that in there and then move it around a couple degrees just to make sure all these combinations seem to like the same thing, which is good. But yeah, not bad for just a cruiser. They had a I think they do some show car stuff with this thing. Maybe, I'm not real sure. They just drive it around. It's the guy that I've been talking to. It's actually his wife's car, which is super cool. But yeah, definitely. Again, definitely a nice car in just over 300 wheels. It's gonna be a good toy with, you know, enough power to be fun. So, but that's it for this one. I'm gonna get this thing off of here and move on to the next project.